Another one somewhere up north.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now Outlanders from the savages can the Sun King have her.
Passed by some Outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram, a warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ersa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
The killers who attacked the Nora. I've discovered that they're a faction of Shadow Carja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient weapons, machines that corrupt and control other machines. They want to use them to strike Meridian.
What you're saying echoes reports I've received from Murad, a Shadow Carja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. When will this attack come, do you know?
I'm not exactly sure.
Then we will do what we can to prepare. But in the meantime, Ersa is my highest priority. Please, help me find her.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ersa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Carja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ersa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja? What do they have to do with Ersa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination. And seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ersa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please. Help me find Ersa.
Who says that?
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
guards do. I'll just mind my own.
So, I thought Ersa was dead, and I thought Dervahl was dead. Dead doesn't seem to mean what it used to. Or maybe I'm just an ass. Whatever. All I know is that it's time to find my sister and get some payback. I hope Murad's guy grabs us a lead.
Did Ersa ever tell you anything about Dervahl?
We were both under his command for a while. Sort of. Helped him recruit an army to take out the mad Sun King. But then he got real creepy with Ersa. Needless to say, she wasn't interested, but he wouldn't let it go. Not to mention the fact that we realized he wanted to murder every Carja, not just the bad ones. Long story short, he's a grazer-licking dungbag.
Avad seems committed to finding your sister.
Yeah, those two got along. And some people say they shacked up, but I don't buy it. Seems a little skinny for her. Oh, okay, some bad images are forming in my head. Let's just focus on finding her and kicking Dervahl's ass.
I'd better go.
Don't stand me up in Pitchcliff, okay? Ersa needs us.
Aloy, how can I be of service?
It's obvious that you're an advisor to the Sun King, but what is it you do exactly?
Whatever is needed, of course.
Are you always so evasive?
It depends.
You were right about Avad. He seems genuine.
He is the Sun King. I serve him the best I can. What else would you have me say?
Huh. Did you serve the last one as best you could, too?
Well, I served him to his enemies. It was the best I could do for the Sundom.
What did you do?
Nothing I could be blamed for.
Sounds to me like you're a spy.
There are many helpful voices in the Sundom and beyond. I like to think of myself as a good listener.
So why do they call you Blameless Murad?
Well, it depends on who you mean by they, and what they might wish to blame me for.
Talking to you is tiring.
So they say.
What will I find at the border?
An outpost full of Oseram, most of whom want nothing to do with Dervahl. Still, he inspires great loyalty in those who fought with him against the last Sun King. He will not be caught alone. And don't forget, he is a master craftsman. Nothing delights him more than his dangerous toys.
What makes you so sure Dervahl did this to Ersa?
I don't care for sure or certain. I prefer likely or probably. How many Oseram are clever enough for this ruse? Capable of building the weapon you described? Who hate Ersa so? More than one? Not likely. Dervahl? Quite probably.
Even if people think he's dead?
That is surely another reason to be suspicious of certain words.
I have to go.
Then you must.
Poor feet. Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Decent work keeping the city safe.
Stocking up? Almost there now.
I know. efficient. The work day is done.
Let me live, please!
Machines. Machines are alert. signal. I must be closing in on the signal. Killers. What are they doing here?
Someone here?
It looks like they're trying to capture the Tallneck. I should be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here. Be a good spot for jumping onto the
Tallneck. May not be over yet.
They're scanning for me. Made it. Now to climb up to its head.
I can hear you.
These. Now they're hunting me.
Hmm. Beads and feathers. That's a Nora, all right.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Wasn't sure about the Sundom at first, but it's growing on me.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
If we teach the cards and nothing else. Keep the forge burning.
Can't get a wink of sleep. On my bed from a card.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you'd better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Nora? Huh. They wouldn't know a forge from a campfire.
F- Fresh as it comes. This'll last. Save these for the trail. Save this for later. Thank you. Just stay out of their way for now. Too prepared. Always watching. Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
I think I'm in the clear. Durval's men.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Thank you. focus. This is your fight.
All right, new plan.
You're not gonna... Taking cover.
Fight!
Finish you off.
This, you tried.
Gonna need this.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. Try me now.
Ursa!
Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Derval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. Derval's records, maybe. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Derval's got nothing left to lose. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Derval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.